last night. Oh, what a spin by Perrot on Dubin! Unbelievable!
Adjustments we talked about, and then maybe needing to do see Ronald Dubin in the air for about 15 seconds for making that for his 20th point. But sometimes you want your veterans.
Can't you see that move? Ronald Dubin up and under just gets away from the defense right there. I remember what he did in the last.
And here's a fast break play for Hinebra. Tobi plays up in the air. Oh my goodness! How did that ball go in? He just embraced himself for the hit. He still made the shot.